Welcome, today's topic for discussion is 802.11 standards. There are several specifications in the 802.11 family. Let us discuss them in the order of evolution or adoption. 802.11, year 1997. Provides 1 or 2 Mbps transmission in the 2.4 GHz band using either frequency hopping spread spectrum, FHSS, or direct sequence spread spectrum, DSSS. 802.11b, also referred to as Wi-Fi 1, year 1999. Or high rate, an extension to 802.11 that applies to wireless LANs and provides 11 Mbps transmission, with a fallback to 5.5, 2, and 1 Mbps, in the 2.4 GHz band. 802.11b uses only direct sequence spread spectrum. 802.11a, also referred to as Wi-Fi 2, year 1999. An extension to 802.11 that applies to wireless LANs and provides up to 54 Mbps in the 5 GHz band. 802.11a uses an orthogonal frequency division multiplexing encoding scheme rather than FHSS or DSSS. 802.11g, also referred to as Wi-Fi 3, year 2003. Applies to wireless LANs and is used for transmission over short distances at up to 54 Mbps in the 2.4 GHz bands. 802.11n, also referred to as Wi-Fi 4, year 2009. Builds upon previous 802.11 standards by adding multiple input multiple output, MIMO. The additional transmitter and receiver antennas allow for increased data throughput through spatial multiplexing and increased range by exploiting the spatial diversity through coding schemes like Alameda coding. The real speed would be 100 Mbps, even 250 Mbps in PI level, and so up to 4 to 5 times faster than 802.11g. 802.11ac, also referred to as Wi-Fi 5, year 2014. Builds upon previous 802.11 standards, particularly the 802.11n standard, to deliver data rates of 433 Mbps per spatial stream, or 1.3 Gbps. In a 3-antenna, 3-stream, design. The 802.11ac specification operates only in the 5 GHz frequency range and features support for wider channels, 80 MHz and 160 MHz, and beamforming capabilities by default to help achieve its higher wireless speeds. 802.11ac Wave 2 is an update for the original 802.11ac spec that uses MU-MIMO technology and other advancements to help increase theoretical maximum wireless speeds for the spec to 6.93 Gbps. 802.11ax, also referred to as Wi-Fi 6, year 2019. Improves on Wi-Fi 5 with more speed, bandwidth, and security.